So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks, are mutating, some faster than others. We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
The tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. If there's something else we'd like you to check, we did send a team in on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We got people here looking for some closure.
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind.
O'Brien out.
Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Grateful. Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it. Out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife. O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo jumbo. Tell me about the virus, I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, I probably would. Say John out.
Guys in yellow spacesuits. Can't be too hard to find them if they're in here. Neuro equipment. Must have come this way. Brian, I reached your guy and, he's dead. ID says G. Hernandez.
How did it happen?
Well, I'm not a coroner, O'Brien. How the hell do I know? Something tore him apart. This freak I'm tracking, is there something you haven't told me?
Nothing I'm aware of. O'Brien out.
Another flare. Gotta be another one of O'Brien's men.
Hello? Can you hear me? Move an arm or something if you can hear me.
Arm?
Nope.
Just gotta find a way over there.
Brian, I found another one of your men. ID says his name was H.S. Patterson.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know.
You didn't ask, O'Brien.
Didn't ask what?
If he was alive or dead.
His radio's been dead for 12 hours. All their radios have been dead for 12 hours. I don't need to ask. Brian out.
down there, maybe. Brian, found him for one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay. Thanks. I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
I'm not gonna apologize for being lucky. You're luckier than most. Yes, some of us got our families out. Not many, but some.
That's so great. Oh, Brian, good for you.
We didn't ask for this.
Yeah, neither did anyone else. There's the last one.
Cooper, are you there? Is anyone there? Nero, Team Bravo, come in. This is Commander James O'Brien. Respond if you're receiving this transmission. Coop, answer me.
Nero, radio. This way. That doesn't look good. Oh, shit. What the hell happened? O'Brien, I found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Hold up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right?
Cooper, come in.
Sorry, shoot. One step. He's down.
Come on.
Oh, Jesus. What's going on, Deacon? Cooper!
His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. She's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
It was so fast. Just didn't see it coming.
You told me that a freak did all of this.
Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I can't believe it.
I thought I'd never hear you voice.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me?
kit. We can use it to guide you out.
What? How? How, O'Brien?
We have infrared. We can track the Horde's movements. Take it!
Oh, Jesus. O'Brien, I got your samples.
Hey, John! Get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a Horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
Brian,
four men died from this shit. Hope it was worth it.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
Fly around in your helo well above the shit and crawl back into what? Cozy underground bunker or whatever the fuck. You have no idea what it's like out here. What
it takes to
survive. Oh, you know, those men, Cooper, the others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh?
Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted out. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.
Thank you. class riders. If they get away, I won't be able to catch them. I'm going to see about that.
St. John out.
Yeah, not bad. Let's see. That'll hold. Gotta take a closer look. We got back on track. Colonel has spotted him.
Oh, come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch!
How you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn anarchist. Colonel? I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corporal.
Don't shoot! It's Corporal St. John!
Konnichiwa, Corporal St. John.
Hi there, Sergeant.
Good work.
That's all I got.
Oh, I see. Goodbye, Corporal St. John.
See you, Sarge. That's it for now.
Corporal St. John, I've got an urgent assignment for you.
Sort of assumed that's why you radioed me to report in, sir.
One of our patrols has been wiped out. I sent another patrol to find them, and all of our men have been accounted for, but one.
Private Gomez. Yeah, is she alive?
I don't know. Tracked from the site lead in all directions. I need someone with your unique skills to go to the site and check it out.
Okay, I'll do what I can.
I know I can count on you, St. John. Dismissed.
Colonel, reporting in. Did the, patrol get the prisoner?
Corporal, I'm afraid not. When they went to retrieve him, he's dead.
What? Dead?
Poison. He killed himself. We're not sure how.
Well, I'm sorry, sir.
Don't be. Whatever knowledge he had about us, died with him.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Okay, let's take a look around. What's going on here? Militia bike, Gomez. It's gotta be hers. Okay, tracks, female-sized boots. That could be hers. More blood. Oh God, I hope it's not all hers. Fresh blood stains. Looks like she put up a hell of a fight.
Marauders! Oh, shit!
Thank you.
Maz? You in here?
Hey, mister. Come on now. Hey, don't make it so goddamn difficult,
Doc. Come on, buddy. I'm in here.
Real guy. Ah.
John, I'm in here.
Hold on.
Good to see you breathing.
St. John, never thought I'd be glad to see your ugly mug.
You got any blood left in that scrawny ass of yours? It looks like you were trying to leave it all over the campus.
It wasn't all mine.
Okay, are you good to go? Because your bike's still out front, looks like a piece of shit, but I think it's probably that way before, you know?
I could still beat your ass in a fair race. Hey, St. John. Thanks.
Go on, get out of here.
Corporal St. John to Captain Curry.
Found her, sir. Private Gomez is on her way back.
St. John, good work.
I'll radio in to check on her. St. John out.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here?
Oh, brother, you're a lifesaver, dude.
Right on.
Thank you.
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John, you one of the good ones, man. Brother from another mother.
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah. Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were.